To reach the cranks, you'll need to fight. The chandelier will raise the light.
Thank you.
completed the pirate's death certificate.
Good morning, maybe evening, whichever it is, matey. I was starting to think maybe you wasn't going to make it this far. Oh, now what's this? My death certificate. Yes, this is how I lost me treasure. A mutiny it were, a bunch of whiners. I always gave them a fair share. Say, matey, you found any of me lost treasure yourself? No? Well, if you do, you go ahead and keep half, which is 40%, you know. And just to show I'm a man of me word, I'll give you this here ring. It's a signet ring. Belonged to a member of that Order of Shadows, it did. Use it well, and if when
okay.
You come back, I'll cut you in for half the loot. Like I said, a full 30%. In fact, I could always use a good first mate. That is, if you're still in need of gainful employment when this is all over. Keep that in mind. Half of the loot for me first mate, 20%, and not a penny less.
The markings on this ring seem familiar. The foyer. That's it. This ring is the key to the device in the foyer. We must return there.
Fever has returned and claimed some of the laborers, but not before they completed their task. Recovery of the beacon's soul gems is now imperative, as is the gathering of the final ingredients. The gems were scattered in an attempt to thwart me. My minions still have not been able to deliver them. Perhaps there is another way.